Nobody
Mommy
has
Peter Pan shoes.
They just asked me if I wanted
Mommy
to
has Peter Pan shoes.
Really?
Her shoes.
No, Peter Pan shoes. That's what she has.
Peter Pan shoes. I thought it said Peter Pan shoes. Why? Are they the ones? Come here and sit down.
Go back or?
Come here.
No, it was,
get over here.
I didn't see.
No.
Come here, I'm going to tell you a story.
I just knew that. I just heard your voice.
Yeah. Okay, remember I told you about Horn and the Wine?
Several people I had known.
Remember? Hey.
A couple of guys that I'd gone to high school with. Several of my own readers that bought it.
Okay. Here we go, baby. Hold on, okay?
Just like
it says, one day I was sitting on the sidewalk, bouncing my bouncer ball on the sidewalk. And along came my twin, Herman. And Herman was this long. And I said, Herman, what happened? He said, I ate my brother. No, don't do that.
He's interesting.
Okay, go away. Anyway, I can't do that when you're... Jim.
Come on, it's a good joke. Let's hear it.
Okay. Then the next day, I was sitting on the same sidewalk, bouncing my bouncy ball on a sidewalk. And along came my twin, Herman. And Herman was this long. And I said, Herman, what happened? He said, I ate my father. I said, oh, Herman, oh, that's awful. Whoa, what are we going to do? Then the very next day, I was sitting on the very same sidewalk, bouncing my same old ball on the same old sidewalk, and along came my friend, Herman, and Herman was this long. And I said, Herman, what happened? I ate my mother, he said. I said, oh, Herman, I can't believe this. Then the very next day, I was sitting on the very same sidewalk, bouncing my very same ball on the very same sidewalk, and along came my twin, Herman, and Herman was this long. I said, Herman, what happened? He said, I butch.